Alright guys, welcome back to some more Guardians of the Galaxy.
It takes years of special training to operate.
We're exactly where we last left off since the last episode.
No,
you haven't seen that.
Took them off of, did. You stole them.
Make sure you guys go check that out.
Into a ceiling fan.
A lot of dialogue here. I do apologize, but if you haven't seen any of the episodes, make sure you guys go check that out. And if you haven't already, subscribe so you don't miss a future episode. Or a future series in that matter. And let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comments. And let's get back into this with the episode, I want to say 5? I've lost track. I've pre-recorded all these episodes. So let's get back into this. See what we can
so
get ourselves into.
Who's next in line for the throne if Lady Hellbender has an accident?
Perhaps she is immortal.
Nobody's immortal. Not even death herself.
Alright, so it looks like we need to get over there somehow. See if we can maybe. I don't know exactly. Okay, I was gonna say, am I stuck? I mean, I was, but like, I thought I was never gonna see the light again. Now, where do we go exactly?
Never heard of roads?
You'd have to clear parts of the jungle to do it, which would probably mean killing some of the wildlife.
Here we go.
Groot says we should check things out over here.
There we go.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Thanks, Groot. I appreciate it, man. All right.
That thing heavy? Well, pretty sure it's this way.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Did I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas flat.
So if we're gonna haggle with the Monster Queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean, don't get greedy? We're running a business here.
We need to make a profit this time.
Well, better not forget.
There we go.
We talked about earlier. It's nothing.
Don't worry, Rocket.
All right. Got all these components.
Whoa. That is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the fuck? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
What is all that?
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops. All because of one lousy source.
Ugh. We just can't catch a break. There's always some stupid blob monster or angry space cops or a random ship explosion kicking us in the teeth.
And the weather always sucks.
It does. I'm wet and hungry and angry, but damn it, I'm not about to lose this deal after everything we've been through. So I'm gonna march into that ridiculously awesome.
Let's just get this done.
Uh-oh.
You can't be serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge, is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. In cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh, right. Cage.
The point of even getting the Flark thing is looking like we mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature, it's not very monstrous.
Nah, I'm gonna stand my ground. I feel like Groot wanted to do it. I'm gonna stand the ground.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one that...
I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there. Rocket style, if I got it.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with this?
No.
What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am Groot.
Not bad. Not bad. Okay, here we go.
Alright. On our way to deliver the quote-unquote monster. I don't know, did I make a right decision?
Responds good to soothing tones.
Wow, this is... Look at this. This shot is amazing looking.
Do we have like a campfire song or something we could sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Now, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.6 clicks.
What do I feel like we're about to go into like a daydream? Yep.
Myself. 13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Jamming out in our bedroom again. Just like the episode, first episode. This gives us time to check out things that we haven't looked at.
The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Nuke game, huh?
The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
The Lost Starwalker. There it is.
Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing.
Indeed it is. Oh snap!
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember.
We get to explore.
Andy says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that. Something growing inside of you, slowly taking over.
That's cool. We always did that on the ship.
Be warm enough to spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there.
I really like this, the way that they're doing this storyline. Walking around the house as a young, I really do. What we got here?
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool.
Alright, let's head upstairs.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
Mom.
All
over.
Mom. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the Hockey Mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
I don't know, I've never seen the movie, but I mean, it does seem bad. But, come on, we're kids, so. Didn't you see the worst movies at my age? Yeah, like, come on.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
Man, you know, it's, you always gotta spend time with your parents. I mean, when you got the chance. It is his birthday. I mean, I wish he had that option. But, I mean, we could still do all that stuff. Let him have his own time, you know? Gonna do that.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
No, we'll reassure. We don't want to argue.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Wow. All right.
Don't you dare touch that dial.
Okay, I'm sorry, Mom. Aw. How you doing,
Kubrick,
Pup?
Buddy.
Kubrick.
No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
Well, you didn't have to tell them that. Aw. Right, let's go ahead and
I
look around.
I should clean your room before you leave.
Please don't. My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight. Gotta remember to give this to Andy later. You know, he was a pretty good sport about not putting the Star-Lord patch on his jacket, too. We'd have looked like complete dorks if we both had it.
Look how beautiful, man. Living out in the middle of nowhere.
Andy be spending the night? You can all help me with the yard work in the morning.
I knew there had to be a catch.
Oh, what do we got here?
Mom's pretty close to winning this game.
Huh. Alright, so pretty much explored. Go ahead and head upstairs. Got another bathroom here. And then here's the bedroom.
I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
Oh wow. That is nice. Wish I could paint like that. Oh nope, that's the bedroom. Okay, this is my bedroom? No, that's not my bedroom. My bedroom's downstairs.
Gonna have to get Mom to show me how to shoot. Grandpa was supposed to this summer. Meredith Quill. Perfect game. Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Dance's every UFO sighting is really a weather balloon or a bright star. But there's so many of them. Couldn't a few be real?
Alright.
Sure, it'd be nice to believe there are other worlds out there, but what are the odds? Pretty slim, I bet.
Only... oh, man. Only if you knew.
Sky's future. Clear. Wonder if Mom will spend the night stargazing since I'm heading to the movie.
Give me a look. Nope, we can't look. Alright, so I think that's pretty much about it. Well, there was a bedroom back here. Guess we can go check that out. Oh, wait, hold on. I missed something. I didn't realize.
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks.
Him and his grandpa.
I miss him so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter.
Aw.
Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it.
Oh. Wow.
Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
Alright. Pretty much, we explored pretty much anything that we can interact with. So let's go ahead and go into, our mom's room here. Got a book here.
I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
Well, that's a little bit weird. But alright. Don't open it now. Aw, come on. Oh, we're going back.
Huh? We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With Groot? Flark, no. I ain't putting his bark solely in your hands.
Your call, Peter.
You're just jealous my plan's better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
Try it, lady. I got 12,000 volts with your name on it.
I'm sure you make a great point, Gamora, but I gotta go with Rocket. For reasons.
Ha! Eat scut, Woberry.
And I mean, I know what I'm agreeing to, but just for everyone else, can you explain that again?
After we sell Groot, we sneak back in and use my tracking device to find him and bust him out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mudball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
I think I made a right decision to make choose Groot.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
It's a Flarkin army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen a Warthos tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
I stand corrected. Those ain't Shi'ar.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Huh.
Are you Flarkin kidding me? Look at this place!
I don't think our plan's gonna go well.
We'll take forever to find Groot after we sell him.
Peter Quill expects you to use your insect device.
Bug! What's the matter, Rocket? Getting cold feet?
No, it's fine. If I can track Star Nuts, I can track you.
Relax, Rocket. We've got your tracker thing, right?
Don't exactly draw us a map, Quill. It's more like a hot-warm sort of thing.
You mean hot-cold, right?
What?
A Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Gold.
Woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
All right, I
am humbled by my queen's confidence.
Spare me your empty platitudes.
Apologies, my queen.
It ain't gonna go well. I just feel it.
I know what you meant. Do not play me for a fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured Atara Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh?
And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Don't worry, man. I got this. Women love me. Hey there. Hi. I'm Star-Lord. Drax is actually with me, the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy. You may have heard of us.
You? No.
Oh, well, let me tell you. Now you have.
Lucky me. What do you want?
Drax, buddy. Show her.
Show her what?
The monster, man. Open the cage, show her the monster.
You should have said that.
A Flora Colossus. I thought your kind had been wiped out.
So you're interested then?
Four thousand units.
What? 4,000 units? Are you freaking kidding me? Groot is worth way more than 4,000 units. Tell her, Quill. Tell Lady Nutjob we ain't selling Groot for less than 8.
Lady Nutjob?
We've got other offers. Like the Collector, for one. He's willing to pay 10,000 units.
Floorboard, was it?
Star-Lord.
Seknarf 9 might seem like a savage backwater planet to you, but I have eyes and ears everywhere. If Tivan made an offer on a Flora Colossus, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying.
More like bluffing.
And not very well.
Agreed. Peter Quill's negotiation skills are terrible.
I get it! Look, I know it's a lot. And at first glance, Groot doesn't look like much.
Yeah, you tell him, buddy.
He's a sentient plant from who knows where. He doesn't have sharp teeth or claws or, I don't know, monster stuff. But just look into those big, sweet brown eyes. Groot's a catch. He's worth 10,000 units minimum.
Go on.
For that price, you get the last Flora, whatever, and we get compensated for our efforts. It's a win-win for everyone. So what do you say? Do we have a deal?
It seems I misjudged you, Sun Lord. 9,000. Final offer.
Nine works. Deal.
The storms of Seknarf grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
I don't know about that one. I really don't trust her.
No, no, of course I will. I'll call you. You guys were supposed to wait for me. You took
was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Sycnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few scut knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa, whoa, hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
Now just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. And don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Alright.
She knows how to throw a party.
I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. This was a bit of an adventure. We got in, we sold Groot. Now we're going about to retrieve them, and we'll do that next episode. So if you're excited, hit the like button, subscribe so you don't miss that next episode or a future episode, future series in that matter. Let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comments. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.